would reach manhood and begin a public ministry that would find him going to the poor and the outcast, healing the sick, raising the dead, and demonstrating his power over the natural world. He would teach the people about God's love and show them by example what true greatness meant. His mission wouldn't be complete until it took him to a cross, a grave, and a resurrection. And even then, his story would not be